kids. One of my contacts says there's some abandoned cars lying around Fortune Valley. Some kind of house deal gone wrong, maybe. Anyhow, if you find them, why don't you bring them around to the airfield?
Woohoo! Welcome back to Need for Speed Payback. I'm playing around with going to find a new car. I'm gonna get to the city. Let me go and find the fastest route there, or I might just jump into the city, because I heard it's at the city. Let's just jump into it. Let's go right there. Doo-doo-doo. How's everybody tonight? I hope everyone's doing good, because I'm not doing too bad. And I'm hoping to get more subscribers. So if you like what you see, please like and subscribe and hit that notification button. And let's go have some fun with the Agera. This 1500 horsepower monster I have. And she's so quick. Ha 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 ha. And if the cops chase me in this thing, I'd no problem outrunning anyone. Always like this construction zone, construction area. Where am I right now anyway? Let's see. Yeah, let's go. Yeah, let's go here. For a minute, and then we can see what we gotta see. But I really like this Agera. It's a beautiful car. Look at this thing. Right by the airport. Sexy. Sexy car. Is that a racer over there? It looks like. Oh. What do we got here? Looks like an abandoned car, people. Oh, take her off-road. I don't like doing that, but whatevs. Is it down here? Is it up there? Oh, I don't know where this car is. Oh, this car is so sick. Oh, I think I see it. Hang on a sec. Oh, there it is.
There you are.
Ah, look at that old C10. Yeah, Chevy C10. Oh, that's so nice. Old pickup truck. I'm taking it. Are you? I know. Dummy. Very heavy truck. Whew. It's a dangerous truck. Ah, nice though, I like it. God, they're really aggressive right now. This is dangerous. I may have to concentrate a little bit here, guys. Oh my god, really? I'm trying to take them out? I'm just trying to keep ahead of them. My god, people. Watch it. I bet you another rhino's gonna show up soon. Oh, I hate those vehicles. Oh dear God. Oh, I'm gonna make it, thank goodness. Man, just tough truck. All I see is a few scratches. Ooh.
They're gone.
That took 4 minutes of my life away.
Another abandoned car. Good.
So what do you guys think? I think it looks amazing. It's green, which, well, I don't really care for green too much. Ah, what am I kidding? I like green. But this one's amazing. Look at that. That's pretty nice, I tell you. I think it belonged to that dude that we beat during our campaign playthrough. But yeah, this is not bad at all. A little bit of souping up and she'll be a good vehicle to run with. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I know I did tons. All right, so that'll do it for the end of this video. Hope everybody enjoyed that. And I'll see you in the next one. Ta-ta!